And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Next, it'll be Jared Walsh. He went down on strikes last time up. From the stretch. Good fastball down around the knees there, taken for a strike. Here comes the 0-1. And it's belted high and deep into right center. Center fielder going back.
Another one for him. Another one. 10 home runs, man. Damn. 10 home runs. Are you kidding me?
In three at-bats to this point. Hit in the air down the right field line. Heading after it is Judge, and that's in there. Base hit. And this
will That's a triple. That's a triple. Go, 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 go. That's a triple.
And he's in there.
Oh, shit. Is that an inside-the-park home run? Are you serious? I got an inside-the-park home run. That's my first ever inside the park home run. Are you kidding me? I finally got one. What if he gets four home runs? This would be insane. Absolutely insane if he gets number four. Ah, that sucks. But that's okay. It's okay.
Lifetime against this particular arm. He's 2-for-4. First pitch coming. Here it is. On the ground to the left side.
Yankees fucked up so bad, man. Yankees really fucked up bad, dude.
So it's two runs here on two hits, with one of them being the home run. We're on to the ninth here in game.
Inside the park home run. Get the fuck out.
Mike Mayer comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. And that'll bring up Gleyber Torres. Starting things.